Aside from the Bahubali set, my favorite part about Ramoji Film City were these red buses. Just check them out, they're so cool. Some of the coolest buses I've ever seen. Also interesting were some of the TV serial and movie sets they have built around the city. These are just some of the beautiful images from there. They also have an in-house zoo, which is...
Up your right hand side. On your right hand side, pineapple garden. Don't try to eat it, you may go to dentist. Straight to you is Japanese garden. And in between, you can see pagoda. Up your left hand side, Japanese garden, beach mein pagoda. Wo pagoda malum hai?
Yes.
Hamara Bharat desh mein muni log ek ped ke niche baith ke tapas karega. Lekin seven countries, Korea, China, Japan, like that, seven countries are there. They will create this pagoda, sit under that tree, and they will perform the rituals. Hamara Bharat desh mein ped ke niche baith ke puja karega, lekin Korea, Japan, China, aisa desh, wo pagoda ke niche baithte. Till now we have seen gardens, we will be seeing beautiful sets. On your left hand side, these are flexible houses. Each side one style of house will be there, and for one house four different houses can be shown. Hero, villain, mediator, villain, hero. Ek hi ghar char alag alag tarika. To ye dekhiye, left hand side one style, front side one style, right hand style, and behind it. In the Telugu movie Authority Dareri, you can see these houses. Entire house was shot here only. And we'll see some of the replicas on your right hand side. This is Gateway of India, Mumbai replica. Replica matlab dekhne mein same rehte, chota rehte. Replica means look same but smaller in size. In between you can see a masjid or a mosque. By painting white color, it can be shown as Taj Mahal without lake. These are Bengali houses on your right hand side. And on your left hand side, this is helipad. Three helicopters can be landed here. On your right hand side, aapke right hand side mein ladies central jail. Heroine andar jaane ke liye darte nahi, kyunki iske liye ek beauty parlor andar hai. On your right hand side, this is ladies central jail. Heroine, do not hesitate to go in. There is a beauty parlor for her inside. And we are entering to typical South Indian center. Many of the movies, this center was shown. Starting from the movie Bade Mia Chote Mia.
Yes.
This is called Choru Bazaar. Even we call it as Choru Bazaar because this was the area where they will sell all the robbed items.
Yes.
Pura chori ka maal yahan rakke bejna shuru karega.
Another exciting part for us was to go for ATV off-roading. And while we waited for the ATVs to arrive, we fooled around a little with the cycles that were already there. Everything's high grade here, everything's high quality, so that's really, really cool. I tried my hand at moving the ATV around a little bit, sliding it a bit in the sand. Yep, lot of fun. As you can imagine.
Talking about
off the microphone. Currently you're listening to my audio on the camera mic. Now tell me, do you feel a difference when I talk
to you like this? I'm assuming this is better, right? So this is the Zoom H1 which I recently got to be able to talk to you guys better. It can be used as a preamp as well. So I'll be probably plugging in my collar mic when I can, and the collar mic goes into the Zoom. Zoom connects with the camera, you know the drill. So how these things work is that I will be sharing all these thoughts with you that I have through the day. One of the key things to understand here is that I am a biker. That's my bike right here. It's a little dusty right now because, well, it's lying here without a cover. I really like these flags, the prayer flags. I know it's a little cliche to have these on the bike, but as you can see, I've got the bigger ones, and my reason to have them is that when they flutter, when the bike's rolling and I'm on a longer ride, I just find it really calming sometimes on it. Let me know in the comments below if you guys want me to make a video about what modifications I've done on my bike, and I'll surely do that as soon as I can.